Hi friends, this video talks about the ending that you're going through right now. We are roughly 30 days from AIIMS and about 2.5 months from the great exam NEET. I just want to tell you that the feeling at this time is that there's too much of course, 19 subjects, and the time left is way less. So there are two options. Option number one, quit, the easy option. Let's leave it. We will not be able to clear. Let's start preparing for the next exam. This is called as delaying attitude. The second is stay. You know why quitting is the easier one? Because you want to avoid pain. But we often forget one thing. Till the time we come in this world, it's a process which is through pain. A child is delivered in the world through pain. Life starts with pain. What does pain give you? It allows you to grow. It allows you to stay. Stay in your body, in your mind, and in this world. And most importantly, pain will allow your character to develop. So, quitting is actually avoiding you to develop. So, what is the way out? Stay. Handle the pain. In fact, push the pain. Don't give up. Think about why you started this journey. Think about people who said you can't. Think about people who said you can. Push the pain. Stand tall. Because at this stage, if you decide that you want something, you will get it. It is a very famous saying that how bad you want it is how good you win it. So stay and don't give up to this pain, because this pain that you will go through right now will develop you, will grow you into something which is more powerful, which is more wonderful, which has a strong character. Thank you.